All right, Jennifer, don't mess this up.
Beep, 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 beep.
Let me turn back around.
Hi, I'm Mr. Sisto.
Hi.
I teach everything. Here, I'll walk you to your room. Come on, it's this way.
Teaching everything must be really stressful.
Mr. Frank does all the work for me.
And who's that?
I can't remember. Okay. Oh, do you have... Here, it's okay, I have keys.
I didn't know I was supposed to get keys.
You're not.
Oh.
Here we go.
First the security, now this?
What happened? What happened in here? Have you been here before?
No.
Gosh.
Oh my God.
This is even worse than...
There's a rock!
This is even worse than forgetting to shave. You know what? We should go talk to Mr. Wagner about this. Come on, I'll take you. Come on, follow me.
All right.
It's just this way.
It's right in... Yeah, it's in the system. Yeah, your name is in the system.
Okay.
Okay, you have a nice one. All
right.
Hi, Jason.
It's Mr. Wagner.
Yes, I'm sorry. It's my first day here, mm-hmm. as you know, and my classroom is pretty dirty. There's trash everywhere, and I was wondering if we could get the custodian.
Okay, we'll get that done. Is there anything that you think that you could have done?
I just got here, so.
Okay, so you think you should get the kids to help clean up for maybe community service?
I'll do that.
Okay, then. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Hello. Yeah.
My first day on the job and I blew it.
It's okay, Miss Colón. Listen, I'll go help you clean up the room. Let's go clean it up together.
Thanks.
Yes, it is.
Chunky peanut butter is the best kind of peanut butter.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Who are they?
What? That's
they're
just Frank and Maggie. They're idiots. Ignore them.
Okay.
Come on.
Here and do a crossword puzzle?
I have it's grading. We gave the kids crossword puzzles, and Mr. Frank gave them all to me.
Need help?
No, I don't think you can handle this.
Well, I guess just have to hold.
I think you missed a spot over there.
It's clean.
Oh, I've been seeing things.
Hello.
Oh.
I'm Mr. Lair. It's nice to meet you, Miss.
Miss Colón.
Colón. It's so great to meet you. I must say, you're more beautiful than a new graphic card being installed into a Windows 7 laptop.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Now, I must say, I was just checking out your files in the top of.
Okay.
Are you aware what that is?
Of course. Who wouldn't be aware?
Good.
Of a top of.
I was just looking at the top of and looking at your background and, shall I say, questionable records. But, like I said, when the school gave me a Windows 7 computer, it'll work out. Anyway, so, I hope for the best for you, and I must say, you did an impressive job in this place, because honestly, this place was more messier than a computer that was unwired.
Oh, wow. You know how messy those can be.
Yes, quite. All right, well, I'll see you around, and welcome. Oh, and one more thing. Make sure you don't mess up. Oh, I'm gonna firebox you. No, seriously, I will fire you.
Don't mind him. He says that to everyone.
So he said to you on your first day?
Well, not the part about firing people. He's only said that to you. I have to go.
Oh,
do something.
Go.
I'll be back later.
All right.
Yes. I think I've found something. The one. It was in an unexpected place. A small high school in the Bronx. Her name is Miss Colón. She's a teacher here. I think she may be the chosen one. What must I do? Yes, I understand. Black Cougar out.